Today we're gonna try to keep the video short. I haven't been able to start on the transmission project yet, though I have pulled them out. There they are in the ground. And I've been doing some reorganization in the garage. I built this giant cart that now holds all of the parts. So there sits all of the suspension, and that is on wheels so that I can easily move it around and use that space when I need to. And I have you on the mobile setup just to keep it easy and light in the workshop. Like I've said before, one of the purposes of this channel is to help motivate or support your projects in any way that I can. And as I was cleaning, I came across the tool that I used to press the axles apart. And I was trying to figure out what to do with this. I was thinking about scrapping it, but I decided it might be better to let somebody use it or their truck. So what I'm proposing is that if you're working on a Toyota truck that has the same lug pattern for that wheel cup as a 1989, I'll go ahead and measure the bolt pattern for the axle and the diameter of the axle shaft so that we know that it'll work. So if you're working on a truck that is around the same era as mine and you want to replace the rear wheel bearings on your truck and you need a tool to pull the bearings out and then reassemble them, I want to let you borrow my tool. The only condition is it'll have to be in the 48 states or Canada if the shipping isn't that bad. And I would like the tool to actually come back to me once you're done so that I can send it to another person to use it. Or if you know somebody else who wants to use it and then you send it to the next person and just keep me updated where it keeps on moving to. So that's what I want to do. What I would like for you to do to be able to enter the contest is you need to be a subscriber of the channel, and you need to provide some kind of evidence that you're working on the truck of the same era. It could be a picture, a blog post, some forum post, or just pictures on Imgur or Reddit or something. Just proof that I know that the tool is going to somebody that will use it, be helpful to them. I think I'll wait 2 weeks to announce the winner, so not next week's video, because that's going to be a wood project, but the video after that, which I plan on being the first video for the transmissions, I'll announce the winner of the first borrow away. Leave me a link to what you're working on, send me a PM, find me on Instagram, anything like that. I'm open to basically all communication channels for this one since we're such a small crowd right now. But get your entries in. In the meantime, I hope you all do something fun, do something enjoyable, and I will see you in the next one. Bye guys.